Thanks for having us tonight. years ago. This is technically the summer 2020 tour. In fact, we had an album ready to put out. We took a few years off. So we took a few years off, and then in 2019 we had an album ready. We had a single come out. We were about to chase it around the world again. We had to pick a date and tell the label.
I raised my hand high and I said I have a feeling called an intuition.
March 2020, that's the date. Let's go. So, long story short, here we are. We've never played here before in this specific city in South Carolina. So we're going to rip through about 15 years worth of music, mostly hits tonight, all right? Yeah. In fact, the name of this tour is just mostly hits. That's really what it is. And we're going to do something really different in the middle. It's like a, little surprise inside the surprise, right? This is the second song we ever put out. I think it's the most important. It's called Stop and Stare. If you know,
I'm not afraid to
Let's go.